In this chapter, you'll see how easy it is to reserve the elements you'd like to work on, and how others currently working on the same teamwork project receive instant feedback about your reservation. To avoid more than one user reserving the same element at the same time, Graphisoft BIM Server tracks element reservation instantly and notifies other users about reservation changes right away. Therefore, everyone in the project team is always informed about who is working on what part of the project, thus avoiding design mistakes based on miscommunication about who is doing what. You will also experience how ArchiCAD helps the communication of workspaces within the project team by providing easy-to-apply color schemes for workspace representation. Finally, you will learn about the different ways of how you can reserve elements for editing. These methods support several workflow patterns, which can be applicable for architectural offices and projects of different sizes and complexities. To be able to edit any part of a shared project, you must first select the parts that you would like to work on, and then make them part of your workspace. To do this, simply select the required elements and reserve them with a single click. You and the other users will receive instant feedback about the changes in element ownership. Let's suppose the task of Architect 1 is to finalize the restroom layout. Let's select a wall of the central restroom, reserve it, and see what options are available to help visualize whose workspace the selected item is in. In the ArchiCAD instance of Architect 1, open the Chapter 2.01 view in the Teamwork Training folder in the view map of the Navigator. Select a wall segment as presented on the screen and wait for the info tag to appear. You can see the first line of the info tag is free for reservation, indicating that the element is free to be reserved. Click the Reserve command from the Teamwork palette to reserve the wall segment. Switch to the ArchiCAD instance of Architect 2. Activate the same Chapter 2.01 view in the view map of the Navigator. Select the Show Reservation by Users in the pop-up menu of the Colored Workspaces field of the Workspace panel of the Teamwork palette. Notice how the wall segment that has just been reserved by Architect 1 is changed to the user color of Architect 1, while the rest of the elements on the floor plan are colored in blue, showing that they are free to be reserved. Activate the Chapter 2.02 Perspective view in the Teamwork Training folder in the view map of the Navigator to see the reservation in the 3D window. Switch back to the ground floor plan and select the wall segment. In the first line of the appearing info tag, you can see which user has reserved the element. The Colored Workspaces field on the Workspace panel of the Teamwork palette provides different options for displaying the reservations so that it's easy to identify them. All with original color means that all elements are displayed with the colors that were set in their respective settings dialogs. Grayout unknown workspace indicates elements you have reserved are displayed with their original colors. All other elements are displayed with a light gray color. In the Highlight My Reservation option, all elements not reserved by you are displayed in light gray. Elements reserved by you are displayed in red. Show Reservation by Users will show non-reserved elements in blue. This, as well as other workspace colors, can be modified in the Work Environment dialog. This is available by activating the Options, Work Environment, Work Environment Menu command, and selecting the on-screen options from the list on the left side. All elements reserved by a user are displayed with that user's color, as displayed in the Teamwork palette. As you can see, any selected element can be reserved with just a single click. The Reserve command can also be executed from the context menu. Right-click on another wall segment and notice the Reserve Selected Element option in the context menu, but please do not click it. The Reserve command can also be applied from the Teamwork menu. To select multiple elements for reservation which are in several different project views, you can set up selection criteria based on any element parameters, and even specify the views of the project from which you would like to reserve them. This can be done easier than selecting each element separately in the various views. Let's select the internal partitions from all the stories in one step. Switch back to the ArchiCAD instance of Architect 1. Open the Reserve Elements dialog from the Teamwork menu, or from the Teamwork palette from the ArchiCAD instance of Architect 1. In the Project Region panel, click the Add button to open the Choose Project Region dialog. Select the first, second, and third floors by clicking their names in the list while holding down the Shift key. Click OK to add these floors to the project region so that the reservation of elements will be extended to these floors of the project as well. In the Criteria panel, add the following criteria to select all the walls from the layer called Interior Partition. Select the wall from the list so that the element type will be wall. Click Add to create a new criteria. Select Layer for Criterion. And select the interior partition layer for value. Please note that the criteria part of the Reserve Elements dialog box works similarly to the Find and Select dialog box. The criteria sets you create in either of these dialogs automatically appear in the other dialog box as well. Click Reserve Elements to carry out the reservation. Select the Show Reservation by User option from the Colored Workspace field of the Teamwork palette to see how the walls that have been reserved change color on the floor plan. The colors of the newly selected walls are too similar to the background color, so let's adjust the user color of Architect 1. Click to select Architect 1 in the Users panel. Click the Set User Color option to modify the color of Architect 1. Select a slightly darker shade of yellow for better contrast, and then click OK to proceed. Zoom out to see all the reserved partition walls on this floor. Activate Chapter 2.03 Perspective View from the Teamwork Training folder in the View Map of the Navigator to see the extent of the reservation in the 3D window. The reserved elements are shown with the new user color of Architect 1, while the unreserved elements are shown in blue. Click the My Workspace to show an overview of your reserved elements. To create new elements, you do not need to reserve a workspace in advance. Every new element you create will automatically become part of your workspace. However, these new elements will only be available for the other users if you send your changes to the server and they also receive them. Let's finalize the internal layout of the toilet block and see how the newly created elements will become part of your workspace. Open the floor plan view. Zoom into the toilet area. Activate the Pickup Parameters button in the standard toolbar. Click on an internal partition of the toilet block with the pipette cursor to transfer its parameters into the Wall Default Settings dialog, thus ensuring that you create the same type of wall the next time you start drawing one. Use the Special Snap Points feature from the toolbar to help place the wall segment. Select the Half and Between Intersection Points options from the pop-up menu. Make sure that the Single Wall Geometry method is activated in the info box. Please select Center Reference Line Location. Now place the wall segment in the exact midpoint of the horizontal wall segment with the help of the snap point. Let's pick up the parameter of another door by Alt-clicking on a corner point of an existing cubicle door. Make sure the Center Geometry method is selected for the door in the info box. Now you can place two new doors at the exact midpoint of the wall segments with the help of the special snap points. You can also place the toilet objects into the cubicles in the same manner. Alt-click an existing toilet object at the middle hotspot of its back to pick up its parameters. Place two new toilets in the middle of the cubicles with the help of the hotspots. Please note that the wall segment, doors, and toilets that have been created with the user color of Architect 1 automatically become part of the workspace of Architect 1. Save the project by activating the Save command from the File menu. In this chapter, you have seen how fast and easily users can access Teamwork projects simultaneously, as well as how flexible it is to reserve elements for editing. For creating new elements, there's no need to make reservations or set up static reservations in advance. You can simply reserve elements on the fly as you work on the project. The colored workspace schemes help communication within the project team.